Hello, and welcome to Euro Truck Simulator 2, discovering Europe, discovering Great Britain. We have Jim Pettibone here, a Dahl Vario 3-axe Cat D7H. I don't know what the 3-axe is. From Brest, France to Swansea, Great Britain. 26 hours and 2 minutes remaining in contract. Standard and 14,074 euros. We will be driving Mercedes-Benz new Actros GigaSpace 8x4, 625 horsepower, 3,000 newton meters of torque, and a power shift 280-16R. 16 speed with the retarder? Possibly. And 900 liters on a full tanks. Okay, so let's go back over here as quickly as we can. Quick job in progress. So we have a land distance of 429 kilometers, ferry distance 196 kilometers, ferry price 1,000 euros, trip time 13 hours and 56 minutes. I'm assuming that we're going to be roughly about 8 hours here. At 7:46 in the morning on Thursday, they expect the delivery no later than 9:48 a.m. on Friday. This is a heavy load, heavy cargo, and an important delivery, about 28 tons. So, let's resume delivery. I don't think we're done yet. Oh, there's a couple more, and some more bushes coming in, and a trailer just fell in, and I think that's it. Okay, get comfy in the truck here, start the engine up. I like the Mercedes sound. On our headlights, put it in gear, take off the brake, we're going completely the wrong way. Oh, I was horribly screwed up. What did we do? Alright. I thought that was the way out. Now, suddenly I was mistaken. Well, now. Let's see if we can get out of this mess. See. Whatever. Nothing to it. Starting to rain. Yeah, 80 kilometers. I don't think so. I think I really need to worry about traffic through here. Now I start worrying about traffic. I'm not too sure about this particular. Get a picture on this side. Okay, here we are. I'm pretty sure that's a yield sign. Who are we yielding to? When the light turns green, we can't go anywhere on red. So when the light turns green, we're yielding to these guys? Let's see. No, that's yeah. I do any? No. Sorry. I want to damage the trailer. Nope, not yet. Okay. Alright. Turn those off. Turn those off. Set that. No, turn those off. Turn those off. Turn them off. Turn those off. Stop the engine. Okay. Now, where are we going? I think we're going to Plymouth. Yep, 7 hours. $1,000. Where is Vince Bliss? Oh, okay. We're going to Plymouth. We're going to Plymouth. Embark. Ding dong. Alright, here we are. Start the engine. Turn our lights. It's almost 4 o'clock. Put it in gear. Take a break. Remember to drive on the wrong side. got a guardrail on every one of these. Speed cameras everywhere. I guess I've been this way. I don't remember all that, though. Going to Swansea. Which is up by Cardiff. I'm fairly happy driving along here in 85. That was it. Game over. Jeez. Stay here. I looked out at the wrong point to see whether I've actually... I don't think I've been through here. Every time I look over, I see all kinds of yellow. The lanes and all the trucks are in the left-hand lane. So maybe I shouldn't be here. Bus. Sorry. Blocking traffic on the other side. Sorry. Sightseeing. Oh, as soon as I get over to the left, where I'm supposed to go, I'll go turn off. Services. Oh, okay. All right, yeah, I haven't been along this stretch of road. Fast over here. have to step up the speed. Welcome to somewhere. Thank you. was another road. We've been on that one. That must have been when we went to Cardiff. Well, I'd still like to deliver this load during the daylight. Well, I don't know if we're going to make it or not. Sorry. We're having an electrical storm now. Sorry. on the guardrail there a little bit. Agency. Yay. Never mind. That was a traffic island. Or a divider or whatever. Okay, get back out of town. Swansea. Driving into the sunset, at least still enough light to park. All right. Ooh, 90 points. Where's that? 15. That's right there. 90. There. Ah. 90. British Gas. Okay. Oh, so on the four-way flashers this time. Let's launch the drone. Put it in reverse. Thank you. we did. Maybe we just didn't pull back far enough. There we go. There we go. Okay. So you can turn that off. Take it out of gear. Turn off the four-way flusher. Set the parking brake. And detach our trailer. There we are. Job complete. Excellent. Dal Barrio 3 Axe Cat D7H delivered from Brest to Swansea. 438 kilometers, 13 hours and 47 minutes, 141.1 liters of fuel consumed. Got the face reward, got proficiency bonus, got an urgent delivery bonus, and a bonus for parking. So we made 14,074 euros and 615 experience points. I hope you enjoyed the trip. If you did, remember, thumbs up. Somehow it helps. Comments, feedback, suggestions, greatly appreciated. Subscribe. Push the little bell button there and you get a new, get a little message every time I upload something new. Got 40, 50 deliveries left on this map. Again, hope you enjoyed the trip. And I thank you for watching, and that's going to be the end of this particular video.